was established in Hollywood, California. By 1927, the city had produced a new facility to synchronize the art. The silent creepy array came to an end, and Warner Brothers was then charged for a whole new chapter in the history of Hollywood movies.
We'll be right back.